Hi, my name is Karen Racklin, and I've come from Toronto, Canada. This is my third year of coming to Somatherum. I came in 2014 with a friend, and we discovered such a beautiful resort that it drives me to come back every year. What appeals to me coming here is first the surroundings, to be in such nature with beautiful trees, flowers. Every day the gardeners take such good care of the environment. So it's just always so pristine to wake up in the morning and see such beautiful greenery. The second thing is obviously the treatments. The staff here are exceptional. The doctors go above and beyond to ensure that we have the best treatments, and all of the people that provide us the treatments are remarkable. Every day I have no idea what I'm in for, from herbal baths to milk baths to oil baths to scrubs, facials, any type of body care. And plus we get all of the medicines that help us, benefit us for longevity and good health in the future. Another thing that appeals to me about coming to Somatherum is the food. Now, although I'm supposed to be on a specific diet, it's very hard for me to follow. There's always too much of a choice, and the food represents every color of the rainbow. So it's not only delicious, but beautiful. And I love the fact that at nighttime I can splurge and have fresh seafood, prawns, fish, calamari, basically whatever I want here I could eat. The rooms are so beautiful. They're very simple and always kept very clean. I have all the amenities that I can have at home. Hot shower, shampoos, lotions. It's just very, very peaceful. And in the nighttime, you can hear the crashing of the ocean. The staff at Somatherum go above and beyond. Anything that I ever want, requests that I have, from having special activities to going into town, to having cooking lessons, or some foods that I love, like gulab jamun, which I asked the chef to prepare for me tomorrow. Anything that I really want is at my disposal. The most important thing that I find that appeals to me in Somatherum is the fact that everyone feels like family and so welcoming. And I've had the privilege of making friends with so many of the staff here, to the extent that I know their names and they remember me. And every year that I come, I get so excited to see them again. So I will definitely be coming back to Somatherum, hopefully in 2017. And I look forward to a tremendous experience once again.